Chairman of the Belagama Urban Council, Rehande Vijay Ratnajaya Vikrama, had been summoned to the UNP headquarters, the Sirikota, today.
The General Secretary of the United National Party, Akhila Viraj Karyavasam, had summoned Rehande Jaya Vikrama to inquire regarding a letter submitted to the Prime Minister recently. In that letter, he pointed out that the people expect the leadership of Sajith Premadasa. The General Secretary said that he needs to discuss about a letter that I have submitted to the Prime Minister. This is not part of any disciplinary action. For the love and respect I have towards the General Secretary and the United National Party, I came to provide answers. I told them what I had to say. I presented the people's mandate. I believe that I did not state anything beyond the mandate of the people. Even if any disciplinary action is taken against me, or even if I go home, my stance will not change. My grandfather, MP Ranjan Vijayaratna, breathed his last on the road on behalf of the UNP. My other grandfather, Montego Jaya Vikrama, engaged in politics for 40 years. As an heir to politics, I will serve my people. Meanwhile, the General Secretary had summoned a group of UNP MPs representing the Belagama Municipal Council today. Meanwhile, the General Secretary of the UNP had inquired further details regarding the letter of the chairman from the MPs of the Belagama Urban Council. They have been informed to submit details on this in writing. We report. You decide.